Hello. Today we want to show you the two finished drawing that we already used the German software Copra for drawing the rollers, and we completed by AutoCAD, and that is U channel. You can see here finished product. I will show you a step by step. So let's start from this U channel. And here the general view from all tooling stand 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 stations, 11 tooling stand. The first stand, you can see how much the difference between these two end it will make. The thickness of this material is 0.4, the input is 78 millimeters, the shaft diameter is 40 millimeters. So you can see here the material coming inside is the material, the red side, and here is the roller shape. We start to bending from here. Also other part. So this is the first tooling stand. Now we're going to secondary one. Firstly, we show you, okay, the angle will be changed again. So the material will come here inside these two roller. This is the down roller, and this is the up roller, and this is the middle line that later for installation we use this middle line for roller installation on machine. If you follow our YouTube channel, you will realize why we use a middle line and where we use it for installation. So this is the secondary. Let's go to third. Here it's almost going to 90 degree. Let me show you something, then you will understand why we start this one. So suppose this is our finished profile. Now we're trying to shape this part. This part. Firstly, the end part is here. End part is here. Almost becoming to 90 degrees. So again, come back to sales stations. As you see, it's almost 90 degrees. Force starting to turn it back. Can check if the material is coming here, it will performing like this, acting like this between the up roller and down roller. We can check the size, diameter for roller, everything is clear here. After the four station, we will reach this one again. Fives, you can see. Now almost it's done. Now we're going to secondary angle here. So we start by bending by middle part. You can check in the previous station it's flat. Now we start here, it's going more. See the angle, see the difference between these two tooling stand. You can see almost 20 degree more, almost 20 degree more. So from flat it need almost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stations to become 90 degree. See here special design, because we have some side here, almost we also we want to make here 90 degree, so it's going here again. This one, the material will come in between these two rollers here. this is almost our finished profile, 26.5 end to end, and middle size is 20.85 millimeters. So this is our last rollers, finish the profile. Here is the flower patterns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and the final one is finalizing by here.